already scored and slipped the handle. I'm just going to turn the camera on. On what to put on this cup. It is a Sundae cup, which won't have a handle, but I tried to write words and they just don't look nice to me, and that little design looks pretty good, so I think I'm gonna give it a shot. I would show you what happened with this with cup number 246. Even though you're only seeing up through 245 on this video, it was a big cup, and I had a handle on it, and I actually it was kind of nice. I was going to try and make it big because my brother wanted one he could put top ramen in. Well, I went to put the handle on it, and it broke. It was a little bit too dry, and it broke. So I started breaking it up. I'm not using this as a cup anymore. What I am going to do though is in November. In Stockton, they have a fine arts show festival, you know, where you go and you sell the things you make. And I think I could put some really amazing glazes on this, so it looks like, I mean, it is a bowl, it's not going to be a cup, but I think I'll just sell it there. My first sale thing that I have going on, so, yeah, I'll just glaze it and see if I can sell it.